want to go and preach because it is an invitation. Hallelujah. And I was excited to go. But because of one rental car, you will spend money because that is your person to do the things of God. Hallelujah. Your prayer life will raise your level of person. If you feel that you are not committing to God like before, you couldn't care less, or maybe you see your level of commitment, your level of prayer, your level of watching the Word of God, of listening to the Word of God, or even reading the Word of God, you felt that it's dropped, or it's not like before. That means your person is decreasing. Hallelujah. Your person for the love for God is diluting. And I want to challenge our life today. Hallelujah. This is the time to raise our level of person, the level of loving God, the level of commitment to God. How do you do that? Prayer. When you go and pray and pray and pray, you are building your communication. And when your communication with God, your talking with God, your relationship will also increase. Hallelujah. Your relationship is good and is well-founded because your communication is good. Husband and wife that you are watching and listening, when you see that your relationship is diluting, or maybe you are not have that zealous, that closeness before, you check your comms. You check the way that you talk. You hardly talk nowadays. You can only talk by sending Viber to one another, or just, yes, bula, mode. There's no other conversation. There's no other telling story late at night or early in the morning. That means your person is diluting. How can you revive your person? By prayer.